This is a video of our super silent transmitter. Now, I'm talking at a normal voice near to the phone. I'm not quite sure if the phone's got automatic audio leveling on it. But anyway, if I get down here, I mean, you can hear a motorcycle outside there. You can hear me talking. This is virtually silent. If you listen carefully, you can hear a little noise. The fan, it does have fans on it, but they're running really, really slowly with hardly any power on them. You can just feel the tiniest breeze, only a little bit. It's got this massive, huge heat sink, which takes away most of the heat. And it's lukewarm. The power supply, again, is lukewarm. So the thing works really well. This is 100 watt transmitter, basically designed to be installed in a studio, in a silent studio. This is a super silent model, but yeah, it's working very well. I'm just wondering how I can demonstrate the noise on the noise comparison, but it's almost impossible. Anyway, I'm just gonna stand here and let the phone record it, see if you can hear anything. Okay, I'll start talking again. And I'm just talking at a normal level, looking at the phone. So, I hope you find that interesting. Okay, so we can get a noise comparison of this transmitter. I've got Isabel here, who works here. And we're gonna have a little conversation whispering, okay? And let's see if we can hear the background noise of the transmitter. To be honest, I can't hear a thing. Isabel, can you hear that?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna talk really. We're gonna just whisper. Have a little conversation, whispering. Okay. Okay. Isabel, say something to me in whispering. What is your name?
Isabel.
Isabel.
Yeah.
And are you which country are you from?
Dominican Republic.
That's amazing. What a beautiful country.